It's the last day of 2022, and I thought it'd be cool to do a jump through all my sketches from the past year. All right, let's get it.